I am Marek Dąbrowski, professor of the Higher School of Economics in Moscow and fellow at Case Center for Social and Economic Research in Warsaw. I will present you the course of Economics of Transition in Emerging Markets. We'll start from history of a centrally planned economy and its collapse. Then we'll try to explain what has been transition about, what has been its major components, stages and challenges. Then we'll discuss political economy of transition and in this context controversies over optimal transition strategy. And from economic field, we'll move to political one and we'll discuss interrelation between economic and political reforms. Then we'll discuss the role of external actors in transition process. Then we'll sum up this part of our course by trying to figure out where we are after more than 20 years of transition. And then we'll move to third segment of our course, which will concentrate on contemporary agenda. We'll try to discuss the increasing role of emerging market economies in global economy and in global economic policymaking. And then discuss the perspectives of global trade and the role of emerging market economies in this process. Impact of the recent global financial crisis, which started in 2007-2008, of emerging market economies, and summing up by discussing economic social challenges as faced by emerging market economies in early and mid 2000s.